Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 2 Blind. I'm the RPG chick, and yes, I looked back and it was her. Now, for some reason, even though we've discovered who these people are, it still says sturdy older woman with a tired smile. You actually go look and Ardin Buckner. And you also find out she's the owner of Buckner House and how many hit points she has. Maida Buckner, Mrs. Buckner's daughter. What about this guy? I'm kind of curious. Whiskey Bob. And this is just someone relaxing. A patron quietly talking to someone nearby. Gives you extra little flavor text. I like that. A person enjoying a drink. Chuckling to themselves over something. I like that. Same thing for Sulik. You see a tall, muscular tribal. He has a bone through his nose, facial tattooing, and a confident, composed demeanor. And I see a couch. So it was her. But she only wants to know about Smiley now. I can't even... I can't even ask her about the evidence. Which makes me think either bug, but that should be fixed with the mod, or... we need more evidence? What's it say for him? I'm not gonna look at all of them, guys. Just common citizens. Okay. So they are... where exactly? I think this is their home? Yes, I did not find anything else here. I took everything from the bookcase. I figured this would be where the evidence is. It was so hard for me to get in here, but that was because I had such a low... yeah, check those shelves. I had such a low lockpicking skill at the time. Still relatively low, only 45%. Is this their home also? Because they were making that beef jerky or whatever the hell they actually called it. In here, maybe? Was I able to get in here? That's empty. Bones. I'm sure I looked in here and I'm just closing it. Empty. I checked the still already. We got bones here. Search the bones. Okay, we got more meat jerky. That's not going to help us. Although we can possibly sell it somewhere. Anything to do with this? Brahmin meat. What about back here? Yeah, I'm not going to be taking a bath there. Hello, Brahmin. That's strange. These Brahmin don't have the same brands on them. It looks like someone clumsily put their own brand over whatever was there before. That could be something. Damn thing still won't talk to me. What about this one? Nothing more to discover with this one? Anything to... no, nothing highlightable. This bathtub is broken and cracked. Goo. Watch me, never! You can't have anything, kid. Oh, I hate when they follow you all over the place. It's like they're not mature or something. Dropped in leaves, yeah. Oh, you gotta move You gotta move, guy. Can I tell him to move?
What you be needing?
Oh, what's this? Combat control. Look at that. Oh, that's awesome. Look at all this stuff. Weapon used. None. Use best weapon. Okay, the sledgehammer is the better weapon then, other than the one I gave him. Well, I'll let him keep the sharpened spear, I guess, unless I really need to sell something. Armor used. Okay, so now he's got the leather jacket on. Sweet. Someone's probably yelling at me in the last video, telling me, put this stuff. You haven't equipped it. So he has this stuff, he just hasn't equipped it. So he has 85 hit points. His skill is in melee weapons. He's carrying, cool, 21 out of 200. So I got another pack mule here. 6 damage melee, and he has 9 action points. Okay. So you can change his disposition. Defensive. Custom. Yeah, I'm not sure. This might have been added by the mod. I'm not even sure. Burst. Be careful not to hit me. Run away. You need a tourniquet. Weapon preference. Ranged, then melee. Distance charge. Attack who? The strongest. Chem use. Stim packs when hurt a lot. Oh, we can change that here. Okay. Stimpaks when hurt a bit. Any drug some of the time. Any drug anytime. How about any drug some of the time? Of course I haven't given him anything else. Yet. I don't have much. Attack who? Whoever is attacking me. Whomever you want. I guess that means whoever I'm attacking? Whoever's attacking me. Of course that means he's melee, so if someone attacks him from range, he's going to run up and attack that person, I imagine. I don't know why this isn't green. Maybe it's something that he doesn't favor doing. But yeah, that makes sense. Can't snap the enemy if you're melee. On your own, stay where you are. Stay close to me, I like. Weapon preference. That way, I can move, like, away and they'll attack him instead. Of course, I'm not going to tell him that. Weapon preferenced. He's melee. I could put melee when ranged, but he doesn't have ranged. So I'll just give him melee. Run away. So this is, okay. Never run away. You needed to, I'll keep that as is. And burst. I'm not completely sure what burst is, meaning he charges into combat. Oh, burst weapons. Burst weapons. It's set at be careful not to hit me. I'll keep that as is. It doesn't really matter because he has melee weapons, not burst. That's cool. I like that. I'll have aggressive. Or does that overwrite this? Oh, you know what? Attack who? Does it mean whoever's attacking himself? Or whoever's attacking me, Andrea Clark? Either way, it's good. Okay. I'll let him get the spear for now.
What distance do you need us at? Good idea. You're probably going to get shot at anyway.
I'm trying to move him. Oh, you... Are you serious? I can't move him? I'm stuck in here. How the hell do I get out of here?
What you be needing?
The first Fallout, I was able to tell them to move a little bit.
This look like a good place to sit back for a bit.
Is he gonna wander? I'm hoping he might walk around a little bit. This is ridiculous. I just wonder what that shadow was. No, he's probably just gonna stay right there.
What you be needing? What you be needing? You got it, friend.
Well, we have this. Put your weapon away. Am I gonna need him to do that in towns? Yeah. Because of the first Fallout, they didn't care. I had to put everything away, but Ian could run around with whatever kind of gun.
What you be needing?
I don't know how to make him move.
What distance do you need us at? Will do.
Trying to move to get him further in here. He won't move from the...
What you be needing?
How can we do this? How can we do this? Hold on, guys. So apparently there's this push or shove option. Oh, that's what this is? We've been moving and grooving. Oh yeah. There we go.
What you be needing? What distance do you need us at? We be like ugly on you.
Nice. Alright. So maybe we have the... So that's really helpful. I was getting like mega frustrated there. So... Maybe we have the evidence that we need. This is the bathhouse, actually, isn't it? Wait, bathhouse? Yeah. There, over here. Yeah, that's gonna be invaluable, that push option. I found more proof in the Dutton case. You did? Well, go on then. What'd you find? I checked the brands on the Brahmin over at the Duntons. If you look closely, you can see they simply slapped their brand over top of a previous one, which I assume was yours. That settles it then. With the bug parts and the double branding, we got enough to pin the crime on them. Too bad they're dead, or I would have shown them a thing or two. I guess they got what they deserve. Thanks for your help. Actually, some monetary compensation would be nice in this situation. That's very well spoken. What? Oh, of course. You've helped us out greatly, so we do owe you at least something. Here's $150. Nice. At least they're not, upset. Some people are upset when we ask them for money. Happy to help, ma'am. There's nothing else. Oh, there he is with his leather. Looks styling. Look at that. Cool thing is, he already had it. It kind of looks similar to Ian. Kind of. So I might be able to reinstall those animations. Improve combat and, like, idle animations. There's, like, a animation of smoking, which I'm not sure may or may not be, like, the first Fallout. I'm actually on 36 now. I screwed up the numbering somewhere. I think I made two episodes into one, what I did was I made three... What I was going to make two episodes, I made into three. Because it would have been so long. So we are going back to the den to now help what's-his-name with his crystal radio. Combat. Oh, this is going to be a piece of cake. What's this? Brahmin meat. Oh, I don't even have anything loaded here. Oh, look at the little baby ones. Well, we get to see Sulik in action. How much ammo do I have? This is a... Yeah, 44, so... That's 10 millimeter. That's 44. Okay, so I really... Yeah, if I get more 44... I forgot to buy stuff over at Klamath. Or sell stuff, rather. So I need to get more 44. That looks like this. This... Kind of like this slide action thing. Yeah, I'll just keep it like that. Anyway, I don't have enough. So I'm gonna back up a little bit. We do be ready to do hurtin'. So this'll be good. I'm glad I fixed the combat thing. Knocking on wood, because now we can see Sulik in action. Oh my god, I stripped all the head... All the fur off of its skull. Look at that. Critically hit for 39 hit points. Pretty hefty. And the other one's running away. Are you running over to the rest? Oh, it's running back. Very indecisive. I missed. We be letting the bad hatred out to play. Yeah, whatever you say, guy. Oh, it's a greater one. At least has 7 hit points. I'm gonna back up so it doesn't get that double attack. We feel warm and sleepy now. Feel warm and sleepy. Is he tired? Do companions get tired? We be safe from Demon here. Yeah, but the rat is gonna beat you up. You attack like the little girl. Why isn't he attacking back? How's he doing? He's stuck or something. Glad I could help you out there, guy. Next time, I'll just stand there. Let's see if there's anything in the hut. Junk. A twisted piece of rusted metal. It's all twisty and rusted like. Alright. There might be some goods up here, I'm not sure. I could probably just look here. This plow is designed to be dragged by a Brahmin. No, it doesn't look like anything. I mean, some signs of civilization. Well, there might be something in that pot. I cannot get there. Yeah, I can. Nothing. Alright. Let's see how you like the den, Sulik. Is it the den that we're supposed to be going to? Yeah. I feel like it's been forever since we've been here. No. East side. Now I'm gonna see how this works. I'm gonna put away my gun, but not tell him to put away his and see if we don't get killed or whatnot. Unless these people might react differently. Now they got two tribals. One's a little more alarming looking than the other. He's waiting for you. Vic. Oh, hi again. This darn radio isn't going to repair itself. How does he expect me to fix it? Can you use this radio I found? That's great. I'll have the radio fixed in no time. Okay, I'll talk to Metzger. Metzger's still quite upset with me, even though he fixed his darn radio. He's threatening to sell me off. I'll do anything you ask if you can get me out of this mess. Okay, I will. Thanks. More longer friends see that sky? No, so not. This is Metzger, right? The slaver master. What? About Vic. What about him? Why are you keeping him here? Well, he's finally gotten that damn radio to work, but it doesn't mean I'm going to let him off that easy. What kind of transmissions were you talking about before? Mind your own business. Maybe some money might help clear things up? Sure, but it'll cost $1,000. Yeah, I don't have that. Can't we work something out? Oh yes, we can work everything out nice and smooth. I'll give you half off if you make it worth my while. Half off, still 500 though. Only if you're... If I say maybe later, you'll get pissed off. Only if you're good to me? Oh, you better believe it. Oh, were we, like, doing it? Very nice. We can do it again. Oh god, we did. Are the slaves breaking out? Look at them all. I didn't know he meant it like that. Work something out. They should have added a wink or something. So I still have to give 500? It's ridiculous. No one's near me. I can just take something, right? Guns and bullets. Okay, shotgun shells, another lighter. Those sell for quite a bit, and some booze. Damn. That's pretty sad.
What you be needing?
Well, you should heal yourself now. He can do that.
We didn't want to be a little girl about it, but...
Okay, he's fully healed, so there's that. Oh, you better make it quick. There's someone I'd like to sell. Sulik? I can't sell Sulik, can I? I'm not going to. He's still trying to screw me over. $500. It's a lot of money. I can sell a few things to take the sting off, right? I could sell him his own gun rag back. I'd rather use it to improve my own gun skill. But I'm already at 93%. I don't know if it's going to make much of a difference. I'm going to bet that it doesn't. He can't afford it. Doesn't have anything else we'd want? No. So I tried to sell his own gun rag back to him, but... this guy needs more money. All this miscellaneous crap. We have some booze. $95, $120. I have some more things I can sell. The people have more money. Okay, so I'm really losing out, just 400 still. Here's your 500, damn it. Okay, he's yours, but get his ass out of here before I change my mind and put a bullet in that stupid head of his. That's pretty pricey. Thank you. I'm forever in your debt. What can I do to repay you? Oh, I can have another follower? Tell me where Vault 13 is, first of all. Vault 13? There's a Vault City east of here. I trade there sometimes. Where did you get this water flask? Ed's over at Vault City. He's a Brahmin dealer. He was just one of my many suppliers. Vault City's not too far from here. Vault City? East of here. I'll point it out on that map of yours. Want to go there with me? Sure, I'll join up with you. This old fart has one big adventure left in him. I'm sure of it. I'm pretty good at repairing things, too, despite what Metzger says. Welcome aboard. Different strategy, boss? I just got two followers down from nothing all this time. Sulik last episode, and now Vic.